are getting ready to swear Sergeant McKinley Smith in as a board member of the Fire and Police Board of Trustees. You know what that means?
Yes, ma'am.
You got some serious responsibilities. There's a whole lot of police officers out there and firemen counting on you to make sure that we get this right. Right? Okay, so we ready?
I,
Sergeant McKinley Smith,
do swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States and that I will
be faithful and bear
true allegiance
to the state of Maryland
and support the Constitution
and laws thereof
and that I will
to the best of my skill and judgment
diligently and faithfully
without partiality or prejudice
execute the office of fire and police trustee board member
According to the Constitution
of this state. Congratulations.
We did it.
New member. Did you want to say anything?
No, I just welcome him as the...
Well, you have to come up here.
Okay.
Otherwise, you sound like a ghost off to the side.
As executive director of the Fire and Police, we're very pleased to have McKinley Smith on board. So congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Okay, there it is. Did you want to say anything, Commissioner?
You
want
to protect it?
So, Sarge, like the mayor said, one of the most important responsibilities there is in the city is to look after the health, safety, and financial welfare of our city employees, both now and in their future, particularly their retirement years. So, best of luck, and you'll do a great job.
Thank you very much.
Thank you again.
Thank you, Mayor.
All right.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Excellent, hold that. One more, please. Do not move. There we go. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Sir, we can get you to sign the book.
Absolutely.
Yeah, if you didn't sign the book.